गुड मॉर्निंग मैम, वेलकम टू गो आल्फा ऑनलाइन एजुकेशन अकाउंटेंसी पार्ट फॉर द सेकेंड ईयर इंग्लिश मीडियम द चैप्टर वी आर डीलिंग विद दैट इज अ कंप्यूटराइज्ड अकाउंटिंग सिस्टम. सो बिफोर गोइंग टू नो अबाउट दिस चैप्टर, व्हाट इज कंप्यूटराइज्ड अकाउंटिंग सिस्टम, व्हाट इज अकाउंटिंग सिस्टम, डूइंग ऑफ अकाउंट्स इज एन अकाउंटिंग सिस्टम. Then what is computerized accounting system means doing accounts with the help of computer, that is known as computerized accounting system. So here, see here definition, computerized accounting system means it is an accounting data system that process the financial transactions and transactions as per generally accepted accounting principles, that is GAAP. What is the GAAP indicates? Generally accepted accounting principles. So these computerized accounting system, what it's saying that this system will help to take the decisions according to the usage of the computer. And also they have to follow the rules and regulations according to the generally accepted accounting principles. So what are the generally accepted accounting principles means? That is nothing but you have studied in your first year intermediate, that is accounting concepts and accounting conventions. Accounting concepts means business entity concept, cost concept, okay, going concern concept, accounting period concept, matching concept, realization concept. Those all are the concepts which you studied in your intermediate first year. And also accounting conventions like prudency, okay, materialistic, these all are the conservatism, disclosure, these all are the conventions, okay. So there will have generally accepted accounting principles, those are accounting conventions and accounting concepts. So with the help of these computerized accounting system, we can do our accounting, whatever the accounts we have to do, we can do those accounts with very speed and very fast, and those accounts are accurate and correct. So let us see some of the features of computerized accounting system. In this, the first feature is accuracy and the speed. So the computer system, whatever the accounts it will do, those accounts are completely accurate. Accurate and entity, it means the correct, okay? And it will be done very fast. Speed means what? Fast. So it has the computerized templates for the users which allow fast and accurate data entry. So when a company is going to adopt, in that time the company has to purchase any one software and it has to install those software in their computers. After that they can do these type of transactions. Whatever the transactions they are doing with the use of those software, those transactions are completely accurate and the work can be done very speedily. Improves the user free experience. This system permit company to enter into a data through various ways. So in this computerized accounting system, the user of those data can enter by different ways and he can use those data for quick decision makings and for the prompt actions. Okay, so see, if we do accounting manually means what? With manpower. If we do the accounts manually, it will take a long period of time. See, if I give one problem to you and I will ask you to prepare the final accounts of that problem. So at that time you have to prepare first journal entries and after you have to post to the ledger, then after subsidiary books, then after trial balance, then after the trading account, afterwards profit and loss account, then after balance sheet. Whereas come to the computerized accounting system, no need to do those all things, okay. If you post those things in the ledger, that is more enough. The remaining thing will be done by the system only according to the packages, okay. One of the famous package of the computerized accounting system we have, that is the tally package, okay. So according to the system, there will be different types of methods of entering the data. Instant reporting. So whatever the information we require, for example, there is a board meeting is going on, in that time the board members required information or they will want to know their financial position. In such case, these instant reports means immediately they will take print from the system and they will give those reports to the board members. Means the board members know what is the financial position of the company and in what stage they are, what type of decisions they have to take. They can know those things with the help of this type of computerized accounting system. Quick decision making By using computerized accounting system, the management or the board members or the shareholders, they can take the immediate decisions. There will be no any kind of delay in the decisions, and whatever the decisions they are taken, and those decisions are immediately kept into prompt action. So there will be no delay at all. Whereas come to manual accounting, it will take more and more amount of time to complete all the transactions and all types of financial reports. Okay. Then afterwards, see here, reliability. It minimizes the errors, makes the system more reliable. It also provides accurate financial information. So it will provide the total financial information. Whatever the necessary information is required, the total information is provided by these computerized accounting system, and it will reduce the errors. If you are entering something which is not installed in that software, in such case it will give warnings to us. Means you are entering a wrong transaction, there is an error. So these type of certain things it will show, by that we can know what is going on and what the accounts we are entering that are correct or not. Okay. Security. So there will be a lot of security we can provide to our accounting system, because we can use different types of security systems, just like a password. Okay, number password or alphabetic password or symbolic passwords or any kind of some type of encryptions we can do. So those are, there are different ways of keeping the information, final reports or any kind of financial information very confident. Okay, we can keep all that information very confidential from the other persons. Scalability. It has the flexibility to record the financial record the transaction with the changing volume of business. According to the changes occurring into the business, according to that, the organization, the business organization also can make the changes. Okay, the business organization, what they will do, they will update the software. Even our mobile phones, మన ఫోన్స్ లో కూడా చూడండి, 1 month or 40 days అయిపోయినాక సిస్టమ్ అప్డేట్స్ అని వస్తుంది. ఎందుకు వస్తుంది సిస్టమ్ అప్డేట్స్? ఎందుకు వస్తుందంటే జనరల్లీ అవుట్ సైడ్ సొసైటీలో వచ్చే వేరియేషన్స్ వల్ల లేదా సాఫ్ట్వేర్లో వచ్చే వేరియేషన్స్ వల్ల ఏమవుతుందంటే మనకు సిస్టమ్ అప్డేట్స్ అని వస్తుంది. మనం సిస్టమ్ అప్డేట్ చేసుకున్నాక మన ఫోన్ అనేది కొంచెం మారుతుంది, అంటే స్పీడ్ పెరగడం లేదా యాప్స్లో చేంజెస్ రావడం. జనరలీ దీస్ విల్ సీ ఇన్ అవర్ మొబైల్ ఫోన్స్ ఆల్సో ఇన్ ద సేమ్ వే. ఆల్సో హియర్ ఆల్సో ద సేమ్ థింగ్ విల్ బి హ్యాపెన్. Simple and integrated. It facilitates the arrangement of the accurate and up-to-date business information in readily usable form. It will provide the whatever the information that is necessary for the business organization. Means accounting information that will be completely ready for the business organization. Whenever they want those information, they can take the soft copies from the computer system and they can present it to anyone who want it. Okay. So every year, whatever the final report they are getting, they can save that report as one document, or they can save it in a one pen drive, whatever it may be. Okay. So the type of integration will be there in the computerized accounting system. Supremacy. It is capable of storing huge volume of transactions. It has that capability to store huge volume of transactions. Okay. So single transactions it will not store. It will store huge amount of transaction. Why? Because the business required a huge amount of transactions, right? So every day there will be thousands of hundreds of transactions. All those transactions can be recorded in the computerized accounting system. Total visibility. Company will have the greater visibility into the day-to-day business operations. Into the day-to-day business operations, whatever the important decisions they have to take, for that they have to know the financial position. The financial position can be known with the help of computerized accounting. Why? Because the computerized accounting will provide day-to-day information very fast as compared to the other system. Okay. Next, this advantages of computerized accounting system, which are somewhat similar to the futures. See, first one is accuracy. As I explained you, accuracy means there is no error in the transaction, that are completely correct. Automation. If we if we prepare just ledger, the remaining whatever the accounts are there, that is done by the computer software only. Whatever the software we are installing in that computer system, that software only do the remaining accounts. We no need to involve in that. We have to do just primary duty, the secondary duty done by that system itself. Data access, so whatever the data it will giving, it we can access to the data and we can store those data, we can take necessary steps with the help of that data, and we can take some of the decisions regarding our business, and also we can improve the operations of the business. Okay, next, efficiency. See, whatever the resources we have, generally in the previous online classes also I told you that whatever the resources, whether they are human resources or financial resources, whatever it may be, when we use it efficiently in on time, it will give a good result. In the same way, with the help of this computerized accounting system, we have to use all the resources efficiently so that we can get a good result in time. Okay. Next, employee motivation. The employee should be motivated. Why? How madam means? See here. See, when we send an employee to the training, all employees don't know what is this computerized accounting system, right? So then we will send those employees to the training system, training centers, and also we will send them for certain skill development program centers, so that the employees will get a type of motivation in those centers, so that when they come back to the work, they can do the work very efficiently and very accurately, without making any type of errors and omissions. There are chances of this type of good result. Next, disadvantages. Cost of training. So when we are giving the training to them, okay, when we are giving training to the employees, at the time there will be chances of happening huge cost, okay, heavy amount is required, so there will be chances of what we say, it will be some type of burden to the employee also, and also for the organization also. How many advantages are there in the same way, that much disadvantages are there with the help with the computerized accounting system. Okay, disruption. If there is small disruption in the accounts, then the total system will be disrupted. Okay, so there will be they should have to be very careful while doing the accounts. Health issues. So by using or by sitting in front of the computers for hours and hours, there will be chances of getting brain cancer, and also there will be chances of generating the hormones which are hereditary hormones of diseases, just like diabetes, blood pressure, these type of things that come from generation, hereditary system. Okay, so those type of bacterial cells get active with by sitting hours and hours in front of the computer system, there will be chances of getting health problems also. Reducing of manpower. See, okay, accounts ni oka company final accounts ni cheyalante minimum 2-3 members employees kavali, accountants kavali. Whereas with using the computerized accounting system, there will be no need of that many members. 2-3 members no need, only one person, one computer is more enough to do the transactions or to enter the transactions and to get the result. Okay, it means that it reducing the employment also. Yes. Next, security issues. There will be chances of hacking the systems also. So if anyone hack the system or password with which their accounting system will be operate, so if they hack and they will change that software, then we can't do anything until and unless we don't know or we know the new password what they have kept. Okay, oka vela valla aa system ni hack chesi aa system lo na password change chesi kotta password pettinar ankonde, appudu manam aa software ni start cheyalanna, aa system computer system ni on cheyalanna gaani manam cheyalemu, manaku kotta password ento teliyalsindi untundi. So there will be number of security issues in the computerized accounting system. From this chapter you will get 2 questions for 5 marks in your exam. So futures is important question, advantages, disadvantages also important questions. I have explained you here 2 questions, and remaining 2 questions I will explain you now only. That is the difference between computerized accounting and manual accounting, and also what are the importance of computerized accounting. That will be somewhat similar to the futures. Okay, right.
So now let us see the differences between the manual accounting and computerized accounting system, which is the most important question in your examination. Minimum you have to write the 10 differences between the manual accounting system and computerized accounting system. So in that, the first definition, the system in which physical registers of journal and ledger is maintained. So manual accounting system is a system in which physical journal and ledger accounts are maintained. Physically means books are maintained. Whereas come to computerized accounting system, the computers and different accounting softwares are maintained. Here the computer and different accounting softwares are maintained to do the accounts. Whereas come to manual accounting, we have to maintain the physical records. Whereas come to computerized accounting, we have to maintain the computer and different accounting softwares. Next, identification. Based on the accounting principles, we will find the transactions which will come under which accounts. If they come under the real account, we will give some accounting treatment. If they come under the personal account, we give some other type of accounting treatment. If they come under the nominal account, then we give some other treatment. Based on the accounting principles, softwares are designed. So based on the accounting principles, what are the accounting principles are there? Based on that accounting principles, the accounting software package is prepared, and in that way the accounts will be done. Measurement, add, subtract and balancing are done manually. Here the addition, subtraction and the balancing is completely done by the man. Whereas come to computerized accounting system, all the calculations are done by the computer itself. No need of man involvement. Recording. Recording of the financial transactions through journal. From the journal to the financial accounts, means final accounts. Up to that, they have to record each and everything. But here, well-designed database. There will be one software. If we enter information in that software only do the remaining all types of accounts. We no need to involve in that. Okay. Accuracy. No accuracy and speed. Means whatever the manual accounting system is done, there will be chances of occurring of errors or omissions, and the man will take more time to do or complete those financial tasks. Whereas in the computerized accounting system, there will be a lot of accuracy and also the speed, because we are installing one particular accounting software for that system. After that, summarizing. Summarizing means here the generation of the ledger account is necessary for trial balance. Here the ledger account is necessary to prepare the trial balance, but here there is no need of ledger account to prepare the trial balance in the computerized accounting system. We can go for the ledger directly, means completely based on the software. Whatever the software we are installing and what are the features of this software, according to that we can say. Okay. Next, adjustments. Adjustment entries are to be made in journal and ledger. So whatever the adjustments are there, the transactions are entered in the journal and ledger books, okay, in the manual accounting. Whereas computerized accounting, we create ledger for the adjustments recorded voucher entry. So there will be the voucher and voucher numbers, in that there will enter the adjustments. Next, rectification of errors. So in the manual accounting, it will be very difficult to rectify the errors. Means they have to see each and every transaction to rectify where they done the mistake. But in the computerized accounting system, it will be very easy to find the mistake, because the system automatically blink. Okay, it will start blinking and showing the error. Backup. In manual accounting, we can't do backups, right? So what we have done, we have to store the books as a record of that financial year, but we can't get backup if those books are destroyed by the rats or due to any kind of floods. If those books are destroyed, we can't able to backup. Okay. Whereas come to this computerized accounting system, there is a possibility of the backup option. Okay. Speed. The time, it take time to complete. Okay. Manual accounting will take the time to complete, but whereas the computerized accounting, it will be high speed and accurate, as you know, from the first onwards, I'm saying that only. So this is about the difference between the manual accounting and computerized accounting, which is very, very important question in your examination. Next is importance of computerized accounting. What are the importance of computerized accounting? See, time and cost saving. With the computerized accounting, we can reduce the time and also we can reduce the cost. You will get the doubt now. How, madam, you have said that in order to send the employees for the training, it will be very cost costly, and also in order to purchase the software, it is also very costly. You told like this, madam. Then now you are saying that it is a cost saving. How it's possible? So you will get this type of doubt. Okay. So I am saying that if manually the accounts are done, one accountant is not sufficient for a big company. Okay. At least 4-5 accountants are necessary, right? Instead of giving every month salary to those accountants, if you purchase one software and one computer, is it profitable or not? So in that way, it is a cost saving. Organization. So you can change your business organization according to the changes, and also you can know your financial condition and your financial position, and also you can prepare your strategies to withstand in the market with the other companies, and also you can become a competitor also. Storage, you can store the data as much you want. You can store thousands of the transactions. Okay, there is no any kind of problem in case of storage. Next, management report. Whenever the management required the report in order to take the decisions, whether it may be internal management or external management, just like government or anyone, we can submit the report to them on time with the help of the computerized accounting system. Distribution, we can distribute the information to the internal management and also to the external persons who are interested to know our company's financial position. For them also, we can distribute those information. So these are the four most important questions of the computerized accounting system. Among these four in your examination, any two is going to be asked. So in that, one is very damn surely, that is the difference between computerized accounting and manual accounting. And one more I also do too. Okay, you have to study these four questions so that you can get good marks in your accounts. Okay, right.